Why, man? Why? Like, just why? Like, I just need to shoot the woman twice, shoot the granny twice in the leg, and then stab to get a guaranteed blow. But no. No, Luz just had to fucking do the triple shot and then bring her down to her knees, which doesn't do anything, by the way.
Anyone home? This is not good.
So they're gonna leave soon, Jay. No, you don't need to be sold to play gifts. You just need tokens. And you can only get tokens by donating. Oh, you should be something if you want to avoid ads and stuff. If you want to avoid ads and have the emotes. If you want to support me, donations are the most efficient option. With subs, you support Bezos more than me because I only get like 30% of the money. Also, default currency on Steam and Mongolia? Dollars. Steam doesn't support Mongolia officially. We don't get regional pricing. Wait, actually, how much did I even get from subs this month? I mean, last month in April. Because I feel like it's actually pretty low. $1.40 for sub. Oh, that's actually higher than average, I think. Oh, fuck. Wait, no, it's a $1.40 per sub, but including tier 2 and tier 3 as one sub. Hey, Clully. Nah, I didn't stampede.
There it is.
Oh my god.
God damn.
You know, the regional sub pricing was one of the stupidest things Twitch ever did. Cause it meant the average revenue from subs for me went from like $1.70 to like $1.30. Yeah, the cheapest subs that cost $1.50 for the subber. Ah, shit. Probably gives me like, okay, let's say like 30% is taken from from transaction fees. It's probably closer to 35 cents. So let's say $1.15, and then Twitch takes half. That's like 57 cents. And then on top of that, the IRS takes 30%. So 57 cents minus 30% is like 41 cents. Yeah, that sounds about right. A lot of, I do see subs that give me 40 cents sometimes. No, I'm not doing this for free. I did make a lot from ads last month. Like, a lot. Like, a lot. Why the IRS? But, there's this law that states that any American company that's paying a foreigner has to pay like 30% taxes. Yeah, Aquatic. No, I did not make a million from ads, but I did make a lot.
They took my gear.
It's withholding tax. Yeah, and Twitch passes that cost to the streamer, so it means I get taxed 30%. And the stupidest thing is, Twitch could solve this issue by literally just paying me from somewhere else that's not in America, you know? Just pay me from like the Asian division of Twitch. Problem solved. Yeah, I saw smoke. I'm not even gonna bother. Is there an Asian division of Twitch? I think so.
Over here,
I think they're based in like Korea or something.
Who's that? Let's do welcome. I got something new for you. Thank you. Wish your enemy come back any time.
The hell am I? Yes, Arturo. Exact same thing. In fact, I filled out the exact same form twice. Once for Twitch and once for YouTube. Oh shit, shit, shit! Okay, I hope that didn't ruin anything. Game from 98. Dude, some games are surprisingly resilient. I tried playing the PC version of Mortal Kombat 3. PC version of Mortal Kombat 3 from 1995. And it worked just fine on Windows 10. Worked just fine, no patches needed. Damn, she's chilling far back. Yeah, Stampede, unfortunately there's a PC version of Ultimate Mortal Kombat 3. Just Mortal Kombat 3. Yeah, the Mortal Kombat trilogy for the N64 was garbage, but apparently it sold a shit ton because there were no other fighting games on the N64 at the time. Huh, okay, I have a huge goal to get here. Lander, thanks for the buck. I don't know. Oh, I do. I do think it's faster, but it takes a shotgun shell.
Some new goods that might interest you.
Hey, Lucy. Big pony polo. Thanks to the duck. If I could be any Resident Evil character, who would I be?
A church. I made it.
Detrás de ti, imbécil.
Yes, he moves faster than hardcore. I'm Steve. Excuse me, you're the white one here. No, I'd be a Heisenberg. The coolest power, man. Eat that! He didn't take damage.
This is what I'm talking about.
Why don't they use the chicken hat? The what? You can't even use the sunglasses, man. They actually do. 90 damage.
Think you can swallow me whole, huh? What is this place? Some kind of shrine.
What? Oh, come on. Two small resource walls. This is available, that helps.
Hand grenade in the spinal. Oh, come on.
Oh, LeBron. I fucking hate Curry, man.
$83.50. I need 13. Yeah, one pass should do it. One.
So that's a repeat. I knew I could count on you. Welcome. Got some rare things on sale, stranger. Ruby's all rubbish, you make.
Did I just sell 6 handgun ammo?
There you are. As pleasant travels.
You can be best bud with somebody and still want to fucking destroy them on the court, man. Three red herbs. You were born in Akron, Ohio, too? Why are you not a famous basketball player? The Warriors never decimated the Cavs year after year, dude. They won, obviously. But in 2015, it was because the Cavs were injured. 2016, they lost. 2017 and 18, they had Durant. And even then, they didn't decimate the Cavs. Hey, Chilo. Because you're Caucasian?
I'm here to help.
Wait, I thought Curry was white. You mean to tell me he's not?
Ashley, you in there? All right, let's get the hell out of here. Get the ladder.
Me? Okay.
Oh,
Holy shit, first try? How is that possible? Curry is the greatest point guard ever. Debatable. Depends on what you value in a point guard. He's the greatest shooter ever. Greatest point guard ever? Dude, what the hell?
Hunnigan was right about the weather.
Ahí está! Detrás de vosotros, imbéciles!
Chester already came out. Unfortunately, he didn't gain much traction, you know? Yeah, there's chest too. In fact, there's been two attempts at chest too. The first one was Capablanca chess. A variation proposed by Capablanca, former world chess champion. That didn't gain much traction, and the actual second chest too that is probably actually better is called Fischer Random Chess, where the back row is completely randomized every game. That there's no opening preparation.
Against two of us. Oh, let's not forget. This mug is made up of monsters. Done warming up? Hope you stretched.
Yeah. Now you shut up, you'd be good to go.
Oh shit. Please work still.
This should
hold for a while. That could have been bad. Where? Okay, this guy should insta drop a board, I think. Nope! Fuck! I have to wait for another enemy, come on. Okay. He should insta drop a board.
What?!
Oh, this is ridiculous, man! No, I've seen the guy with a machete drop a ward before. Well, I mean, look at that. I mean, look at this game. Look at this category, man. I lost 30 seconds. 30 fucking seconds because... for some reason, even though 99% of the time the woman is the one that comes in through the window, a different enemy did. 30 seconds lost, just like that. What do you want from me, game? One. Two. Three. Four.
At
I can't believe I managed to dodge the hammer.
What's gonna happen to me?
Right now. Let's just focus on getting out of here.
Yeah. Right.
I've got some new up. Welcome. I've got some a decent sight, but that there's a real comeback.
That's probably what they do.
We've got company.
There are some things that are different, like in Ashley, the obstacles in the room with the four things that you pull are different. And in the double garage room, you get extra bells in standard. There's a few things like that, I think.
Sure is quiet.
Come on!
Okay.
Jesus.
Wait here.
What? Okay.
I am flattered. But I'm a one lady type of guy.
Oh my god!
Are you even feeling this?
Huh. Here you go.
Okay, this is the furthest I've gotten today.
Hey, wait.
Hurry. Don't worry about them. Give me space!
Okay.
Listen, you're the one he wants. If we see him again, you run.
What about you?
I'll do my job.
Well, well.
Oh, that was totally not worth it. It's 2.1k.
All right, Ashley.
2.1k bonus.
Just said. I got it. Guess we better get going.
Unfortunately, we don't have a third square gem.
What are they?
Shh. Keep your voice down.
I don't want survival ammo. Come on. Oh, come on, don't even craft rifle them all. Yeah.
You are done.
This is their idea of a warm welcome.
All right.
Okay, that was fast. One. Why Mel Gibson?
Come on.
Shit.
Barely reached.
Something. Welcome. I've got something, thank you.
Where are you gonna put this?
I see you have an eye for things. Gun combat. Any time.
Leaked phone calls to his wife? Oh. Oh, I know, clue.
You're right.
Again? Okay, is this gonna drop a large resource again? Because it's done that the last like 5 times or something. Shotgun shells? Yeah. Okay, I'm playing with fire, not healing. Magnum ammo? Useless! Why you get slashed, Ashley? Dude! More magnum ammo, that's totally useless. What the hell are these enemies? Holy shit. Okay, I think this is one of those things where you pre-flash.
Ashley, let's go!
Yeah, very good, very good. Ah!
Come on! Hang on!
You gonna be okay?
Yeah, I got this!
Oh, thank God, I absolutely needed that. 100% needed that.
Don't stop!
What?
Be careful. All right.
Ash is definitely gonna slow down now. Absolutely cannot miss.
All right.
Oh, come on. Oh wow, okay. It's fine. Oh my god, come on. Dude! That's like 3 or 4 heals, man. 4 hammers and 2 arrows. 3 or 4 fucking heals. You know, those herbs don't just grow out of the ground, you know?
Come on.
Okay.
Actually, they probably do. I knew that barrel would reach and interrupt that guy.
Last person I thought I'd run to here. Find Ashley.
You know, why can't Leon eat those rats? Does he think he's too good to eat rats?
Oh, great.
You know, I don't like people who think they're too good for rats or McDonald's. Don't.
Yes. Cannon. Hope it works. For traffic. Sorry, I've had my Philly.
Nice door.
Ashley, where are you?
Why is this not gold? Because of that door?
Can't believe that guy.
What?
He's in trouble. We can't just leave him, right?
Listen, why does the other dog stop making any noise? Dude! Okay, I really need to figure out where this specific dog comes from, because he jumps me every single time. Like, every single time, without any exceptions. It was not the one that was barking. Because I killed him last run and he still showed up.
Hey, look! The flag's been lowered!
Hold this down.
Okay.
Nah, we're good.
Be careful.
can finally get out.
I don't know. Those guys can climb to there. Thought that was illegal. Wait, what?
Leave me alone.
This better not fail me.
Don't leave me.
Ballroom must be this way.
Yeah, I didn't wait way too long. I don't know.
Look, there's a statue up there.
You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
I have 6 magnum ammo. Totally useless. Heavy nade, come on.
Hey, Leon, there's some armor. Bet you could use it like a bulletproof vest.
Little old-fashioned for my taste.
Too bad. I think you'd look pretty good. You all right?
Yeah, no big deal.
Leon, the armor!
Come on, you can't be serious.
Fuck. No!
Hey!
I didn't do anything and it broke my knife. Come on, Heaven 8. Come on, Heaven 8. Ah.
Huh. Dining hall.
Here? No, thanks.
What the hell, Ashley? She didn't. Oh, I think I just legit missed out on the gold, I think.
Looks like we figured it out.
Fuck. But I pressed control. You didn't have to do me like that. Guys, how long would you say pizza is good for in the fridge?
Oh,
Good or eatable? Eatable. Okay, it's Thursday morning, and I got these pizzas the middle of Saturday, I think. So it's been about 4.5 days. Bell pepper, hell no. Well, eatable and edible would be two different things, I think. Edible would be something that you could literally just eat and digest. Eatable would be something that at least tastes good enough that you can eat it. You know, kind of like pet food. It's edible, but not eatable, you know? You can actually eat pet food and live, I think. In a zombie apocalypse situation.
No, no, don't go out. Again, I've had enough of this.
Cause it's delicious to the pets. Pizza in the fridge for more than a day is not eatable. Well, excuse me, mister, I order a pizza every time I want to eat it. Some of us don't have people to share pizza with, so we have to get the biggest one and then eat it over multiple days.
Ashley, are you all right?
Yeah. Give me a sec, I'll get you out. Hey, try this.
Can you make it down? I can catch you.
So?
Trade menu.
I've got something new for you. This is what I'm talking about. I don't always have this in. Let us know when you've better to be over prepared. Information. Well, don't worry. I'll come. Welcome.
Oh, fuck, man.
A wise choice. I'll hand this over when you've got the space. And don't get yourself killed now.
Ooh, sapphire. Monsters. What? 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 What the fuck is going on? Oh shit. Yeah, I got blocked in Mongolia, hang on. Oh, damn it, man. Mike Bajesh, thanks to the 4500 sub. I will love shit. Finally. Oh, damn it, Leon, you're not... I didn't know I was supposed to hold W there.
Talk about sticking the landing.
The hell?
What? Oh no. Damn it. Yeah, it's like a 30-second almost, I think. Fuck. Plus like minus 3 shotgun shells.
Oh, give me a break.
Thanks for these 6 bucks, Nicholas. I will appreciate it. Wait, come on, one heavy nade. Just one heavy nade, man, come on. Oh, damn it. At least that merchant was kinda fast. Okay, I actually really do need a heavy nade because I had to craft 3. Which means I'm really low on gunpowder, so I can't craft another 2 for island. I need to find at least one. Like at least one. Ideally 2. Oh, I shouldn't have loaded my shotgun, man.
Oh, you're kidding me.
I forgot. Alright, Berserk, thanks for the good luck. Oh, come on. Hey, Majestic, thanks for the good luck. Okay, one heavy nade. Okay, good. Ah, damn it, what the hell was that? I hope it wasn't anything important. Damn, out of bounds fail, man. Fuck.
Why help me, though? What's in it for you?
No need to be suspicious. I said I'd help you, didn't I?
Well, it was red, which means it was ammo. Someone who used to work for Umbrella. Could have been a heavy nade.
Umbrella's done for. You don't need to worry.
You didn't answer my question. What are you after?
I just want to feel good about myself. Make amends. Or something like that. Looks like we've got company. What do you want to do?
Pretty well. You sure you're just a
set up the glitch for the infinite walk launcher?
An average guy who happens to be quite the ladies.
Shit, I actually forgot that I missed them last time.
Things cooped up down here too.
The underground here is sacred to them. See, this is where they discovered Las Plagas, preserved inside ancient deposits of ember.
Of course they did. You're not suggesting we ride this thing.
Do you see any other way?
Oh shit.
Give us a push, Sancho.
If you could actually keep the glitch going on, then you wouldn't need to sell you would just keep it for a Krauser.
I can't believe I'm doing this.
Hey, we're in a hurry, right? Oh, by the way.
What now?
Hope you like thrill rides. Going off the rails! Lean! Mierda! Do something about those parts! Oh yeah! Switch tracks! If we don't, we're gonna crash!
Well, it's a 36 foot base. I just pretend it's like my splits. What's no, just regular pizza. SVBL, thanks for the good luck.
Just getting started. right. Let's go.
Not this again.
Have I ever lost a run? No. Have I died to not paying attention in practice? Yes. Nah, this isn't gonna be so 150. Give me enough money and I will. You can make me shoes? What kind of shoes? Yeah, this better work. Not close enough, Lewis. You're costing me time. Dude, how did I get a 128 gold here once? I don't understand. Like, I got it so early.
Are you being controlled by that cult? This has nothing to do with them. I'm a free man who made a choice.
come on, this fits.
I can understand. What happened was unforgivable. But that doesn't give you the right to hurt innocent people.
Good. Oh my God. Yeah, I get no crits at all.
You won't get away with this, Krauser.
Something welcome. Easy work. There. Don't get yourself killed now.
They definitely upgraded the broken butterfly.
There's the clock tower. Hang in there, Ashley.
Yeah, it's gonna be tough with two shells. Really tough. What the hell? Why are there two enemies here? I had no choice. Oh my god, I'm so screwed.
Gloria, Gloria.
Dude, I'm so fucking screwed. Oh no! Come on! Oh wait! Ah. I actually should have remembered the Magnum earlier. That would have fucking made this free. I have like 8 Magnum ammo. Fuck. Ooh, shotgun shells, run save, let's go.
Ashley, no time to lose.
I wasn't gonna discard the egg. Crazy. Ooh, rifle ammo, run saved. Run is legit saved, actually. Damn it, if I just used the Magnum on the clock tower, I would be like 2 minutes ahead.
Krauser. Where do you think you're taking her?
Perfect. Won't have to swim after all.
Damn it.
rocket launcher?
Well, all you need is supposed to hold down your section.
This isn't good.
Only 14 second gold? What?
Ashley.
I skipped the crown! This stinks! This is total BS! Oh, there's a fucking shotgun strats with the turret skip. The crown is 16 seconds? Oh. Oh, yeah, it's the set of the gems that's the most. After time loss.
I've got some new items. Welcome. Got some rare thing crossed. Don't get yourself killed now.
Why save? Because saving is a free action.
The fuck are you?
Why do I always... What? The fuck, man? Jesus Christ.
Taken so long.
Wait, what? This much time loss? This is bullshit. 17 seconds lost. Oh. Can I just get some good RNG here so I can save this shell? Thank you. Oh, they won't ever attack you while you're inside the wall. You can get hit trying to coming out of the wall. That can happen. Thanks to the guys who win Maxine and Cloud. Xbox One is broken. Oh damn, that sucks. Was it an OG Xbox One? An Xbox One S? Or an One X? How did I lose 4.5 seconds though? Cause... Wait. Yeah, how did I lose 4.5 seconds? That's the time from the wrench on... Oh wait. Was I far away from the wrench? Well, it's down patch, but I wouldn't call it a downgrade, more of an upgrade. This is fair as well, I tell you.
You know, I was thinking, we work well together, don't we?
I guess so.
Right? Maybe someday I'll become an agent like you. What do you think? We could protect the U.S. from any and all threats.
Is that right? Actually, why are your eyes yellow?
First, we have to make it out of here.
You're no fun.
Jaundice. How do I have a gold tier? Alright, let's just be safe. I'm gonna grab this. I feel like I might need it. Oh, broken butterfly, man. Did I send the shotgun to storage?
I have some. Lingard, welcome. Got some rare things on sale, stranger.
Stranger.
Ha, I knew it.
Ooh, I'll pay a pretty. Not my comeback. It... Need time. Yeah. I've been waiting for you, rookie. Ah, worried about the girl, is that it? That's just like you. You always
oh, wait, I didn't fix my armor. Okay, I hope that's not a problem. How much armor did I even have?
I'm gonna let you out of here alive. You're even more naive than I thought. You can't save her. You can't save anyone.
Give it up, Krauser. Being a lackey for these maniacs won't bring your men back. And what the hell for? Revenge on the government? You think they would want that?
Revenge? You think I'm doing all this for revenge?
Isn't that what this is all about?
See, in that jungle, I had a revelation. The most important thing in this world is pure, unadulterated power. Those Illuminados have given me that.
You know, you were always an asshole. But at least you had some kind of code. Some honor.
Better run, rookie!
Alright, plenty of honor.
Not like I have a choice.
Strong! Show no mercy!
With your gut, don't think. That was the first thing you taught me.
What? Fuck!
Ready to die, rookie.
Dude, I thought he would have triggered that bear trap. Like, even though I saw the fucking bear trap, I couldn't believe that it was not triggered, so I fucking ran into it.
How can I forget?
Alright, I'm kind of low on heals, I think, so I'm just gonna grab this.
I admit, you've done well to stay alive this long.
I'd be dead if I kept listening to people like you.
The hell? Oh my god, is that gonna cause me to get hit? Fuck! How did that even stagger me, man? That's bullshit. Why is he at 48%? Why? What did he do wrong? This is bad.
Making mistakes.
I'm not falling for your mind games.
You're really doing this? It's not too late.
You and me are two sides of the same coin. Guess that means we'll never see eye to eye.
Oh, this is total BS.
But you haven't learned a thing. I have to say, I'm disappointed.
From you? I take that as a compliment.
Witness the power!
Weren't they all headshots? I thought they were all headshots. Oh, that was bad.
Congratulations on your newfound faith.
Faith is for the
I just equipped the regular scope as soon as I could. Oh, hand grenade. Oh my god, that's what? 48 seconds. And they had a gold there, so call it a minute time loss, actually. Third and fourth shots only dealt 5% each. How? Why did it happen?
Some new welcome. I got something new for thank you. Good pleasant travel.
All right, come on. Okay, that felt really good, come on. Dude! Presumed to be soon. Oh, that's 17 seconds, only 17 seconds lost because most of this is loading screens. Dude! Okay, I don't see how you can be any faster than that. Jesus. I should have bought some heavy resources, I think. Oh fuck. Oh no! Don't drop me, don't drop me! Fuck! Oh my god!
I owe you one.
Oh yeah, more customers! Lure them into an open area! I'll give them what they came for!
Oh, this is gonna suck, man. What do we do here? What do we do? The enemies aren't spawning. What do we do?
They keep coming. Damn. I knew it.
Damn. They keep coming.
I'm out.
Oh my god, he's not leaving! Oh my god, it's so stupid! I mean, it's one thing to drop it from the ladder because the cutscene started. I clipped into the fucking building! A minute and a half, this fucking game, man. A fucking minute and a half. Like, I clipped into the building if you guys didn't see. Fuck.
Mike! All clear!
Thanks, buddy! Alright! Now watch me do my thing!
Who the fuck was that? Oh, that's my last- Oh my god. I'm dead. I have no heals. I have no heals.
Come on.